Well, hello everybody, wherever in the world you're tuning in from. You're very welcome to Cleeres Theatre here in the back of Cleeres Pub in the southeast of Ireland in County Kilkenny. This venue has been a haven of great music for many, many decades now at this point. And though its doors has been closed like so many other great venues all around the world, we've got a chance, a rare chance to come in here thanks to the Department of Tourism, Culture, Media and Arts to come together. And I'm delighted to be, my name is Mick McAuley, and I'm delighted to be joined here by the great Paddy Cleere from Tullerone out the hills there. And we've come together to give you some traditional tunes and songs, and we'll maybe throw in an original song here and there if we feel the need. So it's great to have you with us, and thanks for tuning in. We're going to start off with a few traditional Irish jigs, and the first one of these is a tune called Palm Sunday, and the second one is called Peter O'Byrne's Fancy. And the last one is called Scatter the Mud. So we'll try and ease in with these. One, two, three. Thank you. There were a few jigs. We recorded those several years ago on an album called Highs and Bellows. And I was going to say it's been a while since we played them, but it's been a while since we played anything. So they're all in that category now at the minute.
They're all YouTube.
Yeah, exactly. I'll try a song. Maybe we'll try Nancy.
Nancy.
The old instruments are going playing up a little bit with the old tune, and so you'll have to bear with us. But this is a song I recorded a good few years ago, and I got this from the singing of a great collector of songs, a man from Vermont, a man by the name of Keith Murphy. And we shared some songs, as you do, over all the years. And this is an English folk song that has Irish versions, as so many songs do. And it's called Adieu, Sweet Lovely Nancy. And the story, it's sort of a typical story, I guess, of the man decides that he wants to go and explore the world, and he breaks the news to his fiance, I suppose, and he says, I'm going to go off around the world now for a while, and when I come back, we'll be married. But there are many of these sort of songs in these settings where the girl gets left on the side, on the dock, before he gets on the ship. And many, many of these girls seem to have been called Nancy. So I don't know what the problem was with Nancy, but a good few people were jumping on the boat.
It must have been a very popular name at the time.
This could be true. Maybe they were all called Nancy. Okay. How are you going there, Pat?
Mine right here.
Sort of a E flat, isn't it?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. Adieu, sweet lovely Nancy, a thousand times adieu. I'm going around the ocean, love, to seek for something new. Come change your ring with me, dear girl, come change your ring with me. It might be a token of our true love when I am far at sea. Far upon the ocean, love, who knows not where I am. Kind letters I will write to you from every foreign land. Oh, the secrets of your heart, dear girl, are the best of my goodwill. Oh, let my body be where it might, my heart with you still. There's a storm out on the ocean, love, see how it comes around. While we poor souls on the ocean are fighting for the crown. There's nothing to protect us, love, or keep us from. On the ocean wide, we must bite like jolly seamen bold. Thank you.
shoemakers lie snoring in their sleep. We poor souls on the ocean are plowing on the deep. Our officer commands us, and him we must obey, expecting every moment for to get cast away. And when the wars are all over, there'll be peace on earth assured. We'll drink to our wives and children and the girls that we adore. We'll order liquor merrily and spend our money free. And when our money, it is all gone, we'll boldly go to sea.
That was Adieu, Sweet Lovely Nancy, an old folk song. I think we'll do another song where we have these instruments sort of half warmed up and half close. This is a well-known Irish folk song, and there are many, many great versions of it out there, and this is our version of it. It's a song called Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. And it's just an immigration song, and we have so many of those in the tradition. And this is about an immigration story to America. A 1, 2, 3, 2. Derry Cay, we sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were boarded by a pleasant crew bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on, 5,000 gallons or more. In case we'd run short, go to the yard far away from Shamrock Shore. We sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, not a man on board was free. We were all confined into our bunks, no one to pity poor me. No mother dear nor father kind to hold up my head when 'twas sore, which made me think more of the lassie I left on Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry town, and twice farewell to me comrades bold who dwell on that same ground. If fortune ever should favour me, or I to have money in store, I'll go back and I'll wed the wee lassie I left on Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Mm-hmm.
reached the other side in 15 and 20 days. We were taken as passengers by a man, led round in 6 different ways. We each of us raised a parting glass in case we might never meet more. We drank a health, old Ireland, and Paddy's green shamrock shore. So fare thee well, sweet lies of dear, likewise to Derry town. And twice farewell to me comrades bold, who dwell on that same ground. If fortune ever should favour me, or I to have money in store, I'll go back and I'll wed wee lassie Island, Paddy's green shamrock shore. I'll go back and I'll wed wee lassie I loved on Paddy's green shamrock shore.
That was Paddy's Green Shamrock Shores. Well, I think we'll do a few tunes, will we, Paddy?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll try a few reels here now. And the first one of these is a tune called Mayor Harrison's Fedora. I first learned this from a great album, still one of my favourite albums to this day. It was a live recording of a concert at Donaghlunny and Friends, which was the Friends equaled a mighty band that he assembled for a gig. I think it was in the National Stadium, but I really loved their version of it, and it prompted me to learn this tune, Mayor Harrison's Fedora. Then the second tune is called the Convenience Reel, and the last one is a tune that was written, co-written by both two of the finest musicians in the Irish tradition, a flute player called Matt Malloy and a fiddler that has sadly passed on, a man called Tommy Peoples, who was a legend. And they actually called it Matt Peoples. So it's been a while, Paddy. It's been a while since we were out for a gallop in the field. Here we go. So someone opened the gate. Here we go. A one, two. Thank you.
was that?
There were a few reels, as I said, finishing up there with Matt Peoples, written by Tommy Peoples and Matt Malloy. So it is great to be able to play with someone else, and these particular instruments, I haven't picked these up in sort of a while. You've been noodling around on the guitar at home, but there almost seems like no point in lashing out tunes unless it's with somebody else and for somebody else. So it is great to be able to play again. So thanks to everybody involved. Thanks to all the lads as well, by the way, on the sound and the cameras and the lights and whatever. It's great. So do you want to do a song, Paddy?
Yeah, sure. I might try a song. It was written by a good friend of mine from Tullerone called Paddy Fitzpatrick. He's a great singer and songwriter.
Yep.
And it's a song about a man. He kind of lost his family and friends and all that, and kind of was left homeless, ended up in the streets. So it's a kind of story about that. You'll get the drift as it goes along the words. But
and the cold. Simple frame has carried many crosses through this life, but now is lonesome, weary, bent and old. And the more he tries to find all his lonely departed friends, the more he realizes they're scattered like the wind. His feet are caved with mud from this unforgiving road, whose residents don't want to know his name. And the raging winds and rain, lashing time and time again, and it seems there's no deliverance for him. And the more he tries to find all his lonely parted friends, the more he realizes they're scattered like. Warden came and took his dog, cause guilty he was found of being the one-eyed, dirty, mangy, ill-tempered hound. But he never for a while thought he was his only friend, who stayed by his side and was faithful to the end. And the more he tries to find all his lonely parted friends, the more he realizes they're scattered like the wind. Fever rushes through his bones, little hope of him remaining much longer in this world so false and grim. And the empty thoughts and dreams of the shrine he couldn't find re-echo without mercy through the canyons of his mind. And the more he tries to find all his lonely parted friends, the more he realizes they're tattered like. Drifting clouds make way for the early morning sun to relentlessly beat down on this God-forsaken man. And the pain of being rejected by this world will not ease as he prays to his Creator for a final hour of peace. And the more he tries to find all his lonely parted friends, the more he realizes they're scattered like winds.
and the more he tries to find all his lonely hurt friends, the more he realizes they're scattered like the winds, like the winds, like the winds, like the winds, like the winds.
Thanks very much.
Come on, Paddy, lovely. I do a few in the whistle, Paddy, right?
Yeah.
Right, we'll try a few on the tin whistle here. I actually was looking for a whistle on the way out the door there. I thought I might do a set coming in here, and this is the only one I could find that was down between the cushions of the couch. And I actually bought two of these on the way out when I was heading out to Gaeltacht in the north of Spain. Myself and the young lad, my son Cahal, I had managed to convince him to come out and do a part of the Camino out there with me, and I thought it might be good. He plays a little bit on the whistle and pipes and guitar and stuff, and I thought it might be nice to have a couple of whistles. So I bought these in Dublin Airport anyway, so I'm going to play these for Cahal, who's up there in Dublin. And of course, like so many people around the country, it's been too long since I saw him, and we don't get nearly enough time to hang out together, but so many families are in the same situation, so we're dedicated to all the families who haven't seen each other in a while. So, the first one is a tune called The Maid I Ne'er Forgot. The second one is called The London Lasses. And the last one is a tune called Sean Secure, Sean in the Fog. And having put that set together, there's something sort of chronological about those three titles, I suppose. But we'll give them a lash anyway. A one, two. Thank you. That was a set finishing up there with Sean Secure, Sean in the Fog. And if you're not careful, we get Paddy to sing I Go Mad in Foggy Weather.
I Go Mad in Foggy Weather. Hit verses. Yeah.
Song or a tune, Paddy? Song?
Yeah.
Do you fancy that Time After Time?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, we're going to try another song this time. This is one that I was just doing over the last while. I always loved it. Most of the music I was listening to when I was growing up was in the 80s. And I know the 80s music gets a bad rap, but I'm still a huge fan of 80s pop music. But I sort of looked at a version of this song, a Cyndi Lauper song called Time After Time, and we're going to try a little acoustic version of it. And we'd like to dedicate this to all the frontline workers who have been there for us time after time and continue to be there for us every time. And I think that I think it's high time that we actually really, truly looked after those frontline workers and care workers, nurses, doctors, specialists who have been going in there for over a year now, day after day, and nursing us back to health, those of us who make it through, and basically just being there for everybody. And it's you can't say that that's just like any other public service job, in my opinion anyway, and it's about time we need to look after those people properly, both monetarily and by supporting them with proper resources and all that. So anyway, I just wanted to say thank you to all the frontline workers for the massive amount of work and for everything they've done for us. So
out of time. If you're lost and you look and you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting time after time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, time after time. Mm-hmm. Time.
That's Time After Time by Cyndi Lauper there.
Do a set of tunes?
Okay. Right, so we'll try another set of reels since we don't get to play very many of them here at the minute. The last one of these tunes is called Toss the Feathers. And... no names for the other two. That's the middle one, Paddy, right? The DC one, yeah. These are a couple of a set of tunes that we've been playing in sessions for years, so we just thought we'd give them a lash. Thank you. Finishing up with Toss the Feathers there. So I think we're sadly coming to the end of this little set. We'd like to thank everyone involved, to Kevin Broderick there on the sound, and to Dice Men Productions there for all the great work they've done, not just for today but for the entire series of these concerts from Cleeres in Kilkenny. Be sure to check out all the other gigs in this series as well. There's some great music. We're very lucky to have had it, and once again thanks to the Department of Culture, Arts, Tourism, Media for allowing us all, or to facilitate us all, for to come in here and do what we do. And none of it is worth anything without you guys supporting us and tuning in. So thank you all for that very much. Delighted to have Paddy Cleere here on the Bouzouki. I'm Mick McAuley. And we're going to finish with a song now that... we've never actually done this before, that it was released. So I guess... it's a little world premiere of the song, I suppose, but it's a song that we wrote, that I wrote for Paddy's brother, Billy, died. How long ago is that, Paddy?
It's actually 10 years ago this year.
No way. And, Jesus.
Yeah, he sadly passed away before his time from cancer. And I'd also like to dedicate it to my sister as well, who also passed away from cancer the same year. And I want to thank Mick for writing this beautiful song for both.
It was an honour to know both those people, and to be able to write a song for the Cleeres, so, and all the cousins and extended family. There's no real name on this because we haven't really done it before, so we're just going to... I think it might just be... Billy's song for Billy, and these guitars are going mental.
I look at the wrong tuner.
That'll help, Barry. So we're going to finish up with this. And looking forward to seeing everybody out in a real gig soon, please God, with all of us in the same place, and feeding off the same energy, and I just can't wait. So roll on the summer. Hopefully some stuff might start happening We're the middle of February now, I suppose, and we're hoping that maybe by the end of the summer we might be back doing some socially distanced gigs and stuff. So fingers crossed for that anyway. In the meantime, stay safe and support each other. And if you haven't heard from some of your friends in a while, give them a ring, because you never know what's around the corner.
Time's a potion for all healing, but just right now I find that hard to believe, 'cause I can't swim the ocean of this feeling, but this feeling's gonna take its time to leave. And don't I know that dying's part of living, but still it don't seem right that you're not here. Even when you saw the sun was setting, you never seemed to bow down to the fear, 'cause dignity walked in your footsteps, pride she'd step out of the way. And when they were ready to go marching down that road, they'd lace up those old boots you threw away. Though I hear them say that there's a heaven, I miss you every day, I can't pretend. Here's to you, my brother and my friend. Here's to you till the end.
Always be the first to hear me calling. You knew just what answer call to give. And oh, you'd be dying when Monday morning came. You smile and laugh at what life is to live. Yours would be the arms to catch the falling, to shine a guiding light to help them see. Take on all the weight upon your shoulders, and no one saw you buckle at the knees. 'Cause dignity walked in your footsteps, pride she'd step out of the way. When you were ready to go marching down that road, laced up those old boots you threw away. Though I hear them say that there's a heaven, I miss you every day, I can't pretend. So here's to you, my brother and my friend. Here's to you till the end.
When the west wind blows and it starts raining, when storm clouds come racing across the sky, I promise that you won't hear me complaining. Now I know you'll always be nearby. So instead of feeling sad and feeling sorry, we'll thank the stars each dawn they bring along, and revel in the glory of the good times, and I'll meet you in the magic of a song. 'Cause dignity walked in your footsteps, pride she'd step out all the way. When they were ready to go marching down that road, they'd lace up those old boots you threw away. Though I hear them say that there's a heaven, I miss you every day, I can't pretend. Here's to you, my brother and my friend. Here's to you. Here's to you till the end. Here's to you till the end.
Thanks very much. We'll leave you with that, and go safely and mind each other. And thanks to everybody again. All the best. Take care.
Thanks.